Good morning and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is like a vloggy vlog, but I won't be doing those things where like you act like you're in a movie, you're silent throughout. I'm gonna talk when I have to talk. I don't know what my plans are for the day. I had to go do microblading and eyelashes, but I already woke up so late, so I can't go. It's like 10:30 now. I have to go at 9 because a girl said she has appointments throughout the day and throughout the week, so that was the only time she had. Yo, time, like I had 3 gigs last night. Like, I'm extremely exhausted, so I couldn't make it. I'm so sad. So what am I gonna do? I have a visitor today. My sweetheart, which you guys will never see though. Yeah, he's gonna visit me, and then he's also hosting at some place. So I'm gonna have to support my baby. So yeah, basically now I'm just gonna have breakfast. I'm gonna have cappuccino, obviously. Yo, I miss my parents. It's Sunday today. You know, being a pastor's kid is just so hard because when I don't make it to church, like, my parents understand, but like me, like, I really feel, guys, you know, my parents are so understand. Like, my parents, yo, they too much now. Like, I can't even believe these are my parents, because my dad was really overprotective in high school and primary, so now he's just really letting me be, you know. But like, for the fact that I've lived under his roof for so long, I'm still abiding by his rules even today, you know. So I didn't make it to church today, but I feel so bad. Like, he's probably gonna call me later and be like, how's your day, you know, and I'm gonna feel so bad. Yeah, anyways, yeah, I think my friends wanted to go to Balcony Mix because there's like a lot of alcohol in my fridge, and they left it here to save it up for today. So I think they're going to Balcony Mix, but like, yeah, I'll be with my hubby. So I'm about to wash my face, and I just realized that all the towels are like so dirty, so I'm gonna have to wash them because we might meet them later. If you don't get it, forget about it. It's actually raining. Yo, I'm so happy. Like, I'm beyond happy because I love rain more than anything. I went to shop for like a few outfits. I want to slay a bit. Like, I've been quiet on Instagram. Hey, I want to murder the next pictures. Oh, also, I don't have a fashion inspo. I think I should get someone. If you guys know someone that can like inspire me to wear like the best kind of outfits, like, please DM, girls. You know, so that before I show up, like, I look at her style and whatever. Because to be honest, I don't have like a specific kind of style. Next minute I'm rocking all swaggy, next minute I'm all classy, next minute I don't even know, both at once, I don't know. Period. Mm.
Oh, they say I should wrap. They say I should wrap this first before opening. So I already opened it. I'm mad. Okay. Oh my gosh, this smells so good. Oh my gosh, what?
Yes, so I was just chilling right now and I was thinking of doing my makeup earlier, but unfortunately it's raining, so I'm just gonna go out to shop for a few outfits, and then maybe when I come back it won't be raining, so then I'll have time to do my makeup and create content. Anyways, so while I was eating, having my cappuccino, I'm just randomly going through Instagram. And I realized that there's a certain YouTuber that actually blocked me. She's like a big YouTuber. She actually blocked me. I didn't even know that she knew about my existence. But like, she blocked me. I looked, I used my foundation page to check her page, and then that's when I found her page, but like on my actual page, like she's not there. So like I was just like shocked, like I was just shocked, like why would someone block you when you guys have never even communicated? Like, you know, what if she inspires me and then she doesn't know that, but she, you know. I feel so tired. I feel like taking a nap again. My manager will go buy outfits for me, man. Honestly, like, I'm tired. He knows my sizes. I'm gonna sleep. I feel so exhausted.
pleasure.
Really? Tlabe o itse gore ke
fitlhile.
Bryson, come say hi on YouTube.
Yeah.
Come say hi. I want to introduce my brother. You know, wave.
What's up?
You
know what it is.
So this is a homemade product. It's like a lotion for scars. I've been using it for the past I don't know how many days, and it had worked so well. Like, my scars are getting lighter and lighter, so that just clearly means like they are going to be gone very soon. So I use it on a daily just for my scars, and it smells so good. I even use it for my whole body. So all my scars around my body, especially my hands, I think my hand has the biggest scar, and my waist. So that's what I really focus on the most, and it works so well. So I'm just quickly doing my makeup, and then by 10 I have to leave the house. Anyways, I'll be back when I'm done with my makeup.